everyone and welcome back to Book Cooler. As I might have mentioned in my previous video, which was yesterday, I'm gonna be doing daily uploads. So get ready, subscribe, turn on your notifications, and don't forget to leave a like, because it will give me more motivation for me to continue every single day. So we're gonna be doing daily episodes, daily preachings, daily lessons on our lesson, which is real-time faith. And I hope you'll be blessed. So let's get into the video. Okay, so today is Sabbath day, also known as Saturday. And I will just repeat our memory text actually, which is Psalms 141 verse 3, which reads, "Set a guard, O Lord, over my mouth. Keep watch over the door of my lips." So this basically means we should be able to guard our mouths. We should be able to guard every single word, every single piece of language that may come out of our mouth, to make sure that it's not vulgar words, to make sure that it's not bad, to make sure that it won't hurt anyone's feelings or crush anyone's feelings. So anyway, today we'll be looking at our beliefs number 14, unity in the body of Christ. Unity in the body of Christ. So we may all know Christ is the body of the church. Christ is the one who helps all the members, helps all of us to be able to continue in faith, to be able to go through hard times, because we have faith in him and we have to keep our faith in him. So it reads, "We are all equal in Christ, who by one Spirit has bonded us into the fellowship with him and with one another. We are to serve, to be served without penalty or reservation." This unity has its source in the oneness of the Trinity, God who has adopted us as his children. So just from this passage that I've just read, it shows us that God is Trinity. God is our Father. God has taken us as his children and is gonna keep us safe even during all the hard times that may come. And all that we just have to do is have love and have faith, and above all, we have to abide in love. So in this, we are supposed to be able to one, to be able to guard all the stuff that comes out of our mouths, whether language, whether anything that we say, so that it's good, it's pleasing, and does not hurt anyone. Because we can make sin through our mouths, we can hurt people through our mouths, so we have to guide our mouths so that we are able to say correct stuff at the correct times. Two, we are equal as a whole in Christ. This shows us that what? That we are whole. We are equal. There's no one different, no one higher than the other when we're all in Christ. So we have to be able to treat each other equally. We have to be able to treat each other properly. And we have to be able to take care of our neighbors as we take care of ourselves. Three actually. We are God's children. God bought us with a high price, and we have to be able to live up to it, because God is our Father and he protects us throughout all the times that we may have. Four, we have to be able to keep each other safe. We have to be able to be each other's brother's keeper, and we have to be served without penalty or reservation. We have to be able to keep each other safe. We have to be able to take care of each other, because God takes care of us eternally. So our fifth and last point is, God is able to listen to us, and we have to be able to listen to him. Whenever we take our Bible, we read, God will be talking to us through the Bible. God wants us to specifically get something from that text, from that verse, that we may just go into the Bible at that time to read. So, with this, I hope you have enjoyed five our lesson in 5, and I hope you subscribe, leave notifications, and don't forget to comment down below whether this was good. And I hope you all stay safe during this quarantine time, and wash your hands properly, and keep safe, keep social distancing and everything. So goodbye, and I'll see you next week. Actually, we're doing daily uploads, so I'll see you on Sunday. Goodbye. Wait. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and turn on those post notifications so that you're notified when I post my next video on Sunday, because I'm not doing daily uploads. So see you on the next video. Goodbye for real this time.